Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Yeah, today is going to be a self-care mighties day. So, I got to brush my teeth and wash my face. Y'all, this is some good toothpaste. It's time to do skincare. So, I'm gonna shave this hair off my face. I'm gonna use this e.l.f. I'm only gonna use a little bit of this. Y'all probably can see. I stole my camera. Hello, I need to go ahead and wash the eyebrows. So I'm gonna put some of this seed mouse gel on my face. Seed mouse gel clears your skin, if you didn't know. You can eat it also. I didn't take a shot of it this morning because I'm drinking coffee. Maybe later on I'll take a shot of it. I don't know, but yeah, so I'm putting all this over my forehead. I'm gonna let it dry for a couple minutes. Okay, so I'm gonna wash it off. It's dry. I can feel my face getting tight. Warm water. Clean paper towel, pat dry. I do this every time I skincare, shave my face. I just need to get rid of these two dark spots. They come from pimples. The rest of these is freckles. So I got two right here and two right here. I just need to get rid of them. I'm gonna use some of this oil that was sent to me. That was in my package also from Stella Head Hair. It's a little tube, it's a little sample. I guess they coming out with oil for face. Face oil, I mean. So, a little drop it, because my face do be dry. Forehead. Let it roll down to my nose. This man good. Got myself braiding my hair. I'm gonna put some of this Stella hair care oil drop on my hair. It's hair growth oil. I do this every time when I get braids. Or I really do it like three times out of a week, so especially when I have braids. It feels so good once I apply this. It also helps with headaches too, migraines. Told y'all I'm giving myself a whole, this is a self-care mightiest day. Okay, so it's great to do my nails because, yeah, I gotta do my nails. And I do my nails and I gotta do my toes.